Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city.
Vanguard Fleet, Guardian Ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian Ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, Guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
What was this place?
The Golden Age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
The gravity on Titan is approximately 1.352 meters per second squared, except here. These floating rocks must be a residual effect from some Hive magic.
I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
Console. And a user is still logged in. Leilani Valero, Marine Tech number 426. She was in the middle of logging an emergency of some kind.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikora, or Cade, since the city fell.
Fallen antenna. The fallen houses each used to have their own unique encryption, but now the codes they're using are all variants of the House of Kings. Made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
Broken servitor. These parts are extremely valuable. The Hive corrosion must be really bad for the Fallen to abandon it like this.
cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
From this console, a Golden Age technician locked down the shipyard and forbade all future arrivals. The entire arcology was undergoing an emergency evacuation. She signed off. I wonder if she made it out.
This system used to detect underwater vessels looking to dock here at the shipyard. That's strange. It still works, and it's picking something up. Something below us. And very, very big. alone, Commander? It's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.